For reals. Damn it. Shit. I'm recording. Shit. Welcome back, everybody. JMetal797 here, and I am back with another reaction video. Today, guys, we are going to be reacting to some Pouya. I don't know anything about this artist. All I know is that his voice sounds amazing. He did a collaboration with Ghostemane on the song 2,000 Rounds, and he piped in and just lit the freaking place on fire with his voice. His voice sounds a lot like Busy Bone from Bone Thugs and Harmony, and that's a damn good thing, because I used to love Bone Thugs and Harmony. So we're going to be reacting to Back Off Me. That's a song. He just dropped it a couple days ago. And I'm super pumped to react to Pouya, Back Off Me. Before we get into the reaction video, I want to give a little plug to a good friend of mine. He goes by the hip-hop name Monster Minded. He's really trying, guys. He's trying to get his music out there. I'm going to show you a clip. And if you like what you hear, you like what you see, go check out his channel in the description down below. Show him some support. Show him some love. Let's push his channel along here, guys. Check this shit out. Put my heart inside my lap. Guess I'm nothing to a snap. Guess it's time to disattach. Let you go with me. Match. You will never see me back. I will never ask for help. All I got is in a cell. You can keep your father's house. I'm going. So there's a little clip by Monster Minded's music. Please go check them out. So I know everyone is suggesting more Scarlord, more Ghostemane, more Suicide Boys, and that shit is gonna happen. I see all of you guys. So with that said, let's smash it. Alright guys, so I have the lyrics for the reaction video here. I'm going to be reading them, but I want to ask you guys your personal opinion. Should I read these lyrics as the reaction goes, like pause it and read and then keep going with the video? Or should I read these lyrics at the end of the video? I want to know what you guys think here. Just let me know, guys. Come on, Pouya. Back off me. I feel like there should be like a bitch at the end of that. Like, back off me, bitch. Nice. Some cool cars. Cadillac, maybe? Hold up a sec. First thing, guys, I want to ask you guys a question here. Since when did Jesus start rapping? This dude resembles Jesus Christ. It's crazy. So far, the song sounds great. It's very bouncy, flowy. It's not screaming, so it's different than some of these artists in this genre of music. But it's awesome. It's very catchy. He sounds like Busy Bone. He really honestly does. He sounds like Bone Thugs and Harmony, and that's a wonderful thing. They're chilling around some awesome cars, just chilling. It's a very chill sound to it. All right, so here's the hook. Bitch, back off of me. Mac on my hip. When I bust, I'll turn you obsolete. So he's got the Mac, the gun on his hip, and when I bust, I'll take care of you. Don't bother me. iPhone buzz. If I don't get it once, what the fuck you think? I'm not the type to think before I act. You can bust 1,000 rounds, I'm still intact. Damn, dude. How? If someone busts 1,000 rounds at you, how the hell could you be intact, man? You got a full body bulletproof suit there or something, dude? Bitch, back off of me. Mac on my hip. When I bust, I'll turn you obsolete. Don't bother me. iPhone buzz. If I don't get it once, what the fuck you think? I'm not the type to think before I act. You can bust 1,000 rounds. I'm still intact. I don't know how the hell you do that, man. But kudos to you. If you can get around 1,000 rounds of bullets coming right at you. That's crazy. So pretty much he's saying, back off of me. I'm not to be messed with. To sum it up. All right, so this is the verse. White socks to match the cocaine, Gucci flops. Keep a rack inside my pocket and a ratchet in my crotch. I can't trust you just because you say you trust me to my face. I see many men with a motive to just take my life away. Shit, I ride it under Porsche, no one's So in that part, he started flowing. He was on the same timing and everything, but there was parts that was like, brrr, like it sounded like a machine gun. Like he just bleh, and just made it work. That was pretty awesome. White socks to match the cocaine Gucci flip flops. Keep a rack inside my pocket and a ratchet in my crotch. A ratchet in my crotch. A ratchet. What is a ratchet in my crotch? What does that mean? I can't trust you just because you say you trust me to my face. I've seen many men with motive to just take my life away. Shit. I Ryan Dunn the Porsche and almost turned into a corpse. Damn. that's messed up. I was thinking about some devil shit. Thank God he ain't do worse. I won't fuck around with the Ouija no more. Good thing, man. Don't mess with those Ouija boards. From down south where the cars don't sit low. Got me sitting on them 24s. Candy paint, match the hose, pantyhose. 24s, rims, candy paint. That's, I believe, paint to a car. Cinemax when I get in my zone. Sit back when I get in my whip. Toadfy when you get in my face. 5'5", never been alive. I can't fuck no hoe from my past because I can't give them that privilege. You was the same bitch from my hood that never wanted to bang me, but he says it in other words. So pretty much he's just saying, like, since his fame, you know, since he gained money or whatever, like, he doesn't want to mess with the people that wouldn't give him the time of day, like back in the day and stuff. And I mean, I could agree with that, definitely, man. But he means business, you know what I'm saying? He likes cars. That's awesome. Good shit. All right, so this is the hook again. I'm a hit when I buzz, I'll turn you obsolete. Don't bother me. iPhone buzz, if I don't get it once, what the fuck you think? I'm not the type to think before I act. You can bust 1,000 rounds, I'm still intact. So there, he says, bitch, back off of me, Mac on my hip. When I bust, I'll turn you obsolete. Don't bother me, iPhone buzz. If I don't get it once, what the fuck you think? I'm not the type to think before I act. You can bust 1,000 rounds. I'm still intact. Bitch, back off of me. He continues to say that one more time. So straight to the point, you know, he means business. This guy is a lyrical artist, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you listen to how he flows and the timing of it and how he pieces together his lyrics here and the sound and the flow, it's just, it's really honestly amazing how he does this. I like Pouya, I really do. The beat isn't as bassy as I would like it to be, but it works for this style, if that makes any sense. I really enjoyed this, man. I really honestly did. I'm definitely going to be doing more reactions to Pouya. Very interesting, honestly. It brings me back to the days when I used to listen to Bone Thugs. It sounds very familiar in a way. And it's very chill. It's like a very chill style. And I could just sit around and just listen to this. You know what I mean? Like, just chill out and listen to some Pouya. So more Pouya to come. Please smash that like button. Leave your comments in the comment section down below. Please subscribe. And until the next video, guys, I'm out. Awesome.